And now 17 to 13.
The Panthers might go 3-0.
The Buccaneers go Shanley. They might go. Wait, I don't know what the record is.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. The play clock's running down. The lane of the four to the offense.
The Buccaneers are 1-1.
Well, the Panthers are 2-0. The Falcons are 0-2. The Saints are 1-1.
You fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get his run. Second down here. 2 minutes to go in the second half. With the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Nickel formation for the defense here. Feeds him again. Wilson there to take him down. No surprise, they have been able to call the timeout. Back out there for action after that defensive timeout.
This will be the last video of the day, except for the prediction, though. I can tell you now. Bears at Ravens. Bears at Ravens. I feel like the Ravens will beat the Bears. 21-17. New England at Jets. New England will beat the Jets. 16-9. The Buccaneers at Cardinals. I think the Cardinals will beat the Buccaneers 31-12. Los Angeles Rams at Jacksonville Jaguars. The Rams will beat the Jaguars 15-8. Steelers at Chiefs. Chiefs will beat the Steelers 21-20. I'm not a Chief bandwagon fan. My second favorite team is actually the Steelers. Chargers at Raiders. The Raiders will beat the Chargers 35-24.
And here we have second down.
Giants at Broncos. The Broncos will beat the Giants 20-12. Colts at Titans. The Colts will beat the Titans 20-16.
The one who is down and will step aside for just a moment.
That is my prediction.
And welcome back. Danielle Bellini is working on getting us an update on the injury as we return to action. The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Takes a look down from the other side. Go run it with him again. Williams left side.
Listen, I know you can miss tackle, but it can't make three guys.
That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. Back to punt. So the offense comes out now after the punt. A tough spot, needing points with a long field to go. Anytime you're running your two-minute offense, it's all about that first call. Can you get the offense in a positive frame of mind, gain some good yards? If you can, then look out. You're hard to stop. First down. Pressure on every snap now. Martin lines up in the backfield. He'll take the snap from the gun. The Buccaneers hit to the line and now the timeouts. They won't huddle now. They'll go to the hurry up. Shotgun formation. He's got the catch. The defense, they have a lead here in the fourth quarter, so they're willing to give up short pass completions, but good job by the offense. On third and long, they'll be in four down territory here. Martin's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback.
Oh, that's going now. This is going now.
Well, the quarterback has no choice here. The clock is running. You don't have time to really call a play and execute one down the field. So you get in formation, spike the football, and stop that clock. There are no timeouts left. Huge third and long coming up. And they're certainly in four down territory as well. The Buccaneers have it at the 24. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. They come out of the dime package. Second down and 10. He holds it in.